I'm gonna take this notebook into a fancy restaurant and act like a food critic to see if they treat me any differently.
I made a reservation at a 5-star restaurant and kept a low profile for the first few minutes. They weren't paying much attention to me, so I brought out my secret weapon, the notebook.
The waiters are talking about me right now.
Since I took it out, they have not stopped checking on me.
How's everything tasting?
Okay, thank you.
The main dish that came out was their famous steak, and it was amazing. So of course I had to take my detailed notes. Once I asked for the check, the head chef and the manager came out with tons of complimentary desserts.
Is this stuff even on the menu?
This is special made for you?
After I had all of these amazing custom desserts, I opened the check and couldn't believe my eyes. The entire meal was free. Today I got the best news of my life.
Free Subway for life. It'll cost you a 12 by 12 inch tattoo of a foot long thug.
So I did the obvious. I called a professional body paint artist and was given very specific instructions to pull this off. Number one, shave your chest. Number two, pay me $1,000. After both of these were complete and the sandwich was on my stomach, it was go time.
Okay, so I heard online that if you have a Subway sandwich tattoo, that you get free Subway.
Something for you. This card gives you free Subway for life.
Oh my gosh, dude, no way!
Starbucks always gets people's names wrong, so today we're putting that to the test. I went into the Starbucks and the worker asked me this.
Perfect, what's your name?
Topper. As I waited for my drink, I thought there was no way they were gonna spell my name wrong. Timmy? Like Timmy Neutron? I thought maybe it was just this location, so I tried another Starbucks. This time giving them a name they couldn't possibly mess up.
Yes, Eric.
E-R-I-C. Airac? Like the YouTuber? Bruh. This has to be some sort of joke. I started to lose hope standing outside my third Starbucks. But this time, I got an idea. I was gonna give them the hardest name I could possibly think of.
Joaquin.
And now for the moment of truth. They spelled it right!
Okay.
Stay with him. Come on, we got this. Go, 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 go. Come on. Almost.
Who can get the money before the snake strikes?
Was doing homework, so I took a photo of it and created an exact copy to prank her. Then I switched it out when she wasn't looking and did this.
Hey Sabrina, what are you working on?
My homework. Can you please let me walk
I
out?
Just see if it's-
My homework! Is this seat taken?
Yeah, you can sit there.
Okay, awesome.
Oh, hey, what's your name?
Sabrina, what's your name?
Steven.
Oh, nice to meet you. Your hair is so soft.
Thank you, I appreciate that.
Yeah, do you normally grow it out like that?
Sometimes I shave, but you know, it's every now and then.
Oh, and your earrings? Yeah, just
so
gold.
Like all gold and like all silver?
Yeah, all right. Oh wow, okay, we see that.
Should I gonna follow you back?
Oh no, I will later, but like totally DM me later, okay?
Gotcha, yeah.
It was so nice meeting you.
Dude, I have the best idea.
What is your idea?
We're gonna convince mom to buy us all this candy by telling her there's gonna be a ton of trick-or-treaters, even though there's not gonna be a lot of trick-or-treaters, so all the candy's ours.
That's a really good idea.
I swear it's gonna work. Trust.
Okay, let's get these. Oh, I love Milky Ways. Okay, Starburst. These.
Okay, let's go find mom.
Mom, we need all these candy.
Sweetie, what are you doing? You can't just put stuff in my cart. I'm not paying for that.
Oh, come on, Mom. Why not?
Mom, he's right. We're gonna need a lot of candy because there's gonna be a lot of kids. I don't think there's gonna be that many trick-or-treaters this year. Do you really want to be that house that does not have a lot of candy? That's a bad look. I guess you're right. I don't want to be that house. Okay, it's fine. Put more candy in there. See, Mom?
Yeah, Mom. We're definitely gonna need these. Oh, and this as well. And definitely these. The kids love these.
Excuse me, sir? My friend thinks you're really cute.
Stop! Oh, thank you. Oh, no! No, no, no!
Steven, come on, let's go! I'll be in the car, hurry!
Give me a second!
I'll be in like 10 minutes. Hold on, bro.
Yo, you ready, bro?
Why do you keep recording me, bro? Stop being weird.
Oh, you look so pretty. I know how to get mom to buy us some stuff.
Mom's not gonna buy us anything.
So here's what we're gonna do. Well, we're at the checkout, you're gonna tell mom there's something in your eye, and I'm gonna scan our items.
Oh, that's a good idea. Scan this for me, and I'll do it.
Okay, I'll scan this for you too. Come on, it's gonna work. Cause a scene now, do it now.
Mom, there's something in my eye. Can you look at it?
What is it, sweetie? Oh, there's something in your eye? Let mommy come look.
Ow.
Sweetie, there's nothing there.
No, Mom, I swear, there's something there. Oh, I guess there's nothing there.
See, you're fine. Let mommy go back to scanning.
I'm gonna grab the candy.
Shh, be quiet.
It worked.
Yo, top of mortal sleeper, right?
Going up?
Yeah.
Alright, good night, bro.
There's no way we get this done. Topper,
what
are you doing?
Dude, it's not working. I can hear the vacuum, but there's no suction. I'm trying to fix it.
Top?
What? Are you
kidding?
Oh, Mom, can I get some candy?
Sweetie, you do not need candy. Come on.
Oh, man, Mom, please. I really just want some candies.
Ugh, okay, fine, sweetie. But just one thing, because candy is not good for you.
Yes! Okay, ooh, these are good. Oh, wait, I kind of want these too. Mom, can I get two of them?
No, you cannot have any more.
Why?
Because two is more expensive than one, and candy is not healthy for you.
But, Mom, it's only $3. It's really not that expensive.
Come on, let's go.
Oh, Dad, can I get some candies?
Of course, son. Get what you'd like.
I'll just get these.
Is that all you're getting? Why don't you grab something else?
Really? I can get more?
Of course. Anything you'd like.
Okay, I'm gonna grab these and, these also.
Just don't tell your mother, okay?
Don't worry, Dad. I won't tell Mom.
Son, grab those peanut M&Ms for your dear old dad, okay?
You bet you, Dad. How could I forget? You're the best.
Have a good day at school, sweetie.
I will.
Don't be late to class and listen to your teachers.
Ugh, I do not want to go to school today. You know what? I'm gonna skip. I'm gonna go to the gas station, get some chips, and I'm just gonna enjoy my day. Oh, some Takis? This is way better than school.
Ugh, I gotta get some gas.
Oh my goodness, is that him? That's his briefcase. Oh, he is not skipping school. No way. Sweetie, what do you think you're doing? What are you doing here? You're supposed to be in school.
I'm on a school field trip right now.
A school field trip? Then where are the other students and where's the teacher? Get back in the car right now. I'm taking you back to school.
Please don't take me back to school, Mom.
Get back in the car right now.
No, Mom.
And now you're grounded.
Ah, worst day ever.
I can't open this lid.
Oh, you need me to open it?
Yeah, can you do it for me?
Yeah, of course. Come on, I got you. All right, here we go.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm good. Just let me go get gloves. Like, the top's like stuck. Give me one sec.
You really can't open it? Okay,
just give me 2 seconds. Hold on.
You're supposed to be strong.
Look, sometimes when people like make these jars or whatever.
I bet you I can do it if I try.
No, you can't.
Yeah. You want to see?
I call shotgun. No. I just talked to Mom and she said I could have it.
I'm getting shotgun because I'm older. That's the rules. We go over this all the time. I'm getting the front.
Okay, I know we talk about it all the time, but I just talked to Mom and she literally said I could have the front.
You're so annoying. I'm getting the front.
Well, I may be annoying, but at least I'm the better looking sibling.
Boys, why are we fighting right now?
Mom, didn't you say I could have the front?
We're gonna compromise. You can have shotgun on the way back, okay?
Mom, are you serious? I get shotgun both ways.
Sweetie, you do get the front seat a lot, okay?
Oh, Mom, you're so annoying.
Haha, you heard, Mom. I get shotgun on the way back, loser.
Well, at least I get it first.
You two give me a headache.
Let's see how long it will take for him to notice.
I found my shoes for school. Look.
Sweetie, those look very nice, but I want you to try them on to make sure they fit.
Yep, they fit.
Those look a little tight, okay? Just let me check to make sure where your toes are.
Really, Mom? You really have to feel? I'm telling you, they feel fine.
Okay, fine, sweetie. But I want you to walk up and down here to make sure that they feel okay.
You're fine.
No, that's not enough. I want you to do a run.
See, Mom? They're good. Can I get them?
How much are they? I'm not buying them unless they're on sale.
Mom, they're $65, but they are on sale. But I'm gonna keep looking. I want a second pair.
Absolutely not. And I'm only buying you one pair of school shoes. You can wear shoes from last year.
Really, Mom? Shoes from last year? That's so lame.
Sweetie, make sure you brush your teeth before we leave.
Mom, I'm brushing them right now.
Are you ready to go now, sweetie?
Yes, Mom, I'm ready.
Okay, great. Let's go to the car. Sweetie, did you remember to floss?
Yes, Mom, I flossed.
Where did you even get that?
I found some fruit snacks on the floor. Today is my lucky day.
You can't be eating right now, sweetie. We're literally on the way to the dentist.
Oh. Oh, I forgot about that.
You can't go to the dentist with dirty teeth.
Aren't they cleaning my teeth at the dentist anyways?
Great. Now I have to turn around, go back home, and you have to brush your teeth again.
I was just hungry.
Give me the fruit snacks.
What? Ah, worst day ever.
It's gonna be so good. Oh my god, it's the best birthday. What she's adding it.
Did you like that one?
Yeah.
Yeah? Okay, can we get it?
You talking about this one right here?
Yeah, this one right here.
Is he awake yet? Ugh, no, he's not awake yet. Well, I guess I'll just scroll on my phone. Ugh, there's nothing left to look at on my phone. Is he awake now? Ugh, I'm so hungry right now. Should I go to the kitchen and get some food? I'm just gonna go get some food anyways. I just hope I don't run into a parent while I go down there. Oh no. Oh ho ho, honey-os! Oh, these are my favorite! Oh, good morning, sweetie. I didn't see you there.
Hi.
Do you want me to make you some breakfast? I'll just wait for Topper to wake up. Yeah, I'll just have breakfast with him.
Okay. I'm gonna go try and fall back asleep.
Oh my gosh, that was the most awkward thing ever. I'm never doing that again. I wonder if he's still asleep. Oh, are you kidding? I guess I'll just try and fall back asleep again.
This sucks. Why did she give me a towel?
Yo, it's good. No, I'm just putting on my socks right now. I'll be downstairs in like 2 seconds. Shoes.
Oh, okay. Yeah. The one over there?
Hey, excuse me.
Yeah, what's up?
You dropped your phone.
This is like the brand new iPhone 14 Pro, like the new color. You're sure this is mine?
No, that's your phone.
Well, real quick, I'm actually recording a video right here, and since you were honest, I actually want you to keep this brand new iPhone 14 Pro.
My daughter's birthday is literally this week. She's been asking for a new phone. I didn't know how to get it. They cut my hours here, bro.
You're going to give this to your daughter?
I'm giving this to my daughter.
What type of phone do you have?
Bro, some like old BlackBerry.
I actually have another brand new iPhone 14 Pro here. I actually want you to keep this one, too.
Bro.
Yeah, man, of course, dude.
Whoa, these shoes are so cool. Ooh, these are really cool. Hey, I saw those first.
I grabbed them first, so they're mine.
Oh,
I can't wait to wear them.
Oh, I really want those. I'm gonna use reverse psychology on them. Whoa, these are so cool. Wow, these are like the coolest shoes I've ever seen. Oh, I'm so glad I didn't get those other ones. These are way cooler. These are gonna be so good on the basketball court. They're gonna make me so much taller. These are so good. You know what? I actually kind of want those. You can't have these. These are mine. Please, I'll trade you these. Well, I guess I'll trade you, but this is the only time I'm trading you because I really like these. Yes, these are gonna look so good on me. Let's go. Those other shoes are so ugly.
Sabrina, look at the sign!
Oh my gosh!
Wait, what?
Oh, I got it all over you!
No!
Copper!
I just got these!
Copper,
dude, I'm wearing all white! Oh my gosh, no way! No way, no way, no way!
No way!
Oh my gosh!
Kidding.
Dude, I just got these clothes! Mom, I got all my school supplies. Guess what? These colored pencils, they're smelly. That stuff looks really expensive. How much is all of that?
The colored pencils that are smelly are like 12. These are 8. And this is 40.
That is way too expensive.
Mom, please just buy them.
Sweetie, no. I'm taking all of these out of the cart. And I'm gonna go show you how much you should really spend on school supplies. Here we go. 50 cents. 99 cents. And 35 cents. Everything you need for less than $5.
Dad, guess what? I got all my school supplies.
Oh, that's great, son. Why don't you go ahead and drop them in the cart?
Really? You're gonna let me get all this?
Yeah, well, don't you need it? Isn't it all for school, son?
This stuff's really expensive. Mom would have made me get the pencils made with wood. Thanks, Dad.
Is that everything you need, son? Why don't you go get some more stuff?
Bet.
Hold on, son. If your mom asks, everything's on sale.
Okay. Mom, do you have any snacks in your purse?
Oh, sweetie, I think I have a fruit roll-up at the bottom of my purse. Here, take a look.
Oh, Mom, your purse is so heavy. Yeah, I don't feel any... Oh, headphones? Wow, Mom, these are really noise-canceling.
Sweetie, I know. Yeah, they're very nice.
Yeah, what the... Oh, orange juice.
Mommy can't go low on vitamin C now, sweetie. Of course I have my orange juice.
Really, Mom? A tennis racket?
Mommy never knows when the girls are gonna call her to the club. I always have to be ready.
A blonde wig, Mom? You're brunette.
Sometimes my grays are showing and I need a little cover-up.
Wait, Mom? You don't even work out.
Sweetie, are you calling me fat?
Oh, here it is, Mom. Found it. Thanks.
Great, sweetie. Just make sure you put everything back in Mommy's purse.
Mom, I don't think this is all gonna fit back in here.
Sweetie, it can fit. How do you think it all got in there?
Ugh.
No.
Mommy, I had a nightmare.
Oh, sweetie, what is it now?
I need to sleep with you tonight.
Go back to bed.
Mom, I can't go back in my room. I'm pretty sure I saw a ghost.
What about your pet unicorn? Isn't she there to keep you safe?
Yes, I have unicorn glitter sparkles, but she's scared too.
Please just go back to your room, okay?
Fine, Mom. But what if the ghost eats me? Mom, I had a nightmare. The ghost is gonna eat me.
Oh my gosh, sweetie, did you have another nightmare?
I need to sleep with you, Mom.
Oh, sweetie, what happened in the nightmare?
Oh, I don't remember this time, but it was really scary.
Sweetie, come over here. The ghost can't get you when you're with me.
Coming, Mom.
3, 2, 1.
You
good, bro?
My back, bro.
Are you okay? Yo, wait, excuse me, ladies. Man. He just really hurt his back, and I'm trying to get him over there. Can you guys, like, help me, like, maybe lift him to get over there?
Yeah.
You guys, can, just, like, maybe grab his legs. Is that cool?
Yeah.
One, two.
Oops. I knew it! Oh, Mom? I thought you were at the store. I was at the store, but I had a feeling this happened. You better pick this up.
How'd you know that was there?
You know the rules around the house.
Ah! Happy?
Mommy, look at how fast I got in.
Wow, you're so great, sweetie.
Mommy, look at how fast I can swim to that side of the pool. Oh, goggles first? Okay. Mommy, look! Mommy, aren't I impressive?
Wow, good job, sweetie. Keep it up, keep it up.
Wasn't that so cool? Mom, check out this cool trick I learned.
Wow, sweetie. Mommy, look at how cool I can jump! That was a great jump. Good job.
Oh, Mom, you weren't even watching.
Sweetie, I was looking. I saw it. You looked great.
Now I have to do it again.
Yo, let me get some of those.
No, these are mine. Get away.
Mom, he's not sharing.
Ah, will you guys please stop fighting? Just share. Just share with your brother.
Ah, fine.
Here you go.
No, I don't want you to touch it. I'll get it myself.
Can I have them back now?
No, these are mine now.
Oh, gosh. Yo, Ruckus, can you give me a napkin, bro?
Yeah.
Thank you, bro.
There you go.
Thanks, man.
Gotcha. Oh my gosh!
What? Bro, I found something in the water.
What is it?
Look at this. Dude, what? I don't know. It was wrapped in caution tape. Here, take it.
Oh my gosh.
Dude, it's not breaking open. Look at this.
It's like dent.
It's not coming out.
Three, just two, pull, just one. pull.
Oh, dude!
What?
Oh my gosh, it opened, ready?
Open it.
Three, two, one, go. Wow, Howie?
Huh?
Oh my gosh, dude, that's so impressive.
I know.
Wow, okay, wait, do you think you can do that blindfolded?
Yeah.
For sure?
Yeah.
Okay, here, throw this on.
Okay, ready? I'm gonna release it on the count of three.
On the
ready?
Count of three. What?
Three, two, one, okay, go for it.
Whoa.
Yeah.
Feel it.
Got it. Wow, Howie, that's so impressive.
It hasn't hit me yet.
Wow!
Wow. It's easier than I thought. Wow!
No!
Yes!
Get it.
Yes!
Oh!
No!
You're not gonna make it, bro.
No!
What?
No!
Bro. I need this one.
Yes!
Don't do it!
Yeah!
I'm just gonna win, though.
Oh! No! No!
Bro.
Yes!
Miss?
I'm gonna say,
miss?
Are you serious?
Is that the thing?
One to one?
Miss?
Yes!
Please miss.
Yes! That's oh! Game! Give me a...
Wait, what is that?
Where?
Bro, your counter!
No, don't keep!
Mommy, it's so hot. Can I please go in your water?
Yes, sweetie, you can go in the water. Just don't go too deep, okay? Go play.
Yes!
Sweetie, that's too far. Way too far. Come back to mommy.
What? Mom, it's not even up to my waist yet. What are you talking about?
I do not want you going that far. There are sharks and there are critters in there. Come back to mommy immediately.
Mom, I already checked. There's no sharks. Please just let me swim. I'm having so much fun.
You are still way too far. If you don't listen to mommy, we are leaving right this instant. Do you hear me?
No!
That's right. You didn't listen, and now we're going home.
You never let me have any fun. Come get me, Mom.
Come to the beach. It's raining, it's windy. What time are we going home?
Oh, guys, I'm not leaving until I'm done tanning, okay? We're not leaving this island until I am the color of a chicken nugget. Now, please.
Hey, do you want to build a sandcastle with me?
What? Why not?
Wait, will you at least watch me build a sandcastle? Okay, ready? Watch. It's a big castle.
Yo, did anybody bring any snacks?
What? Why not?
Ugh, how am I supposed to be here? I have to have at least one carb an hour. I really want yellow. I'm gonna use reverse psychology on him.
Hey, but before you eat that, just a heads up. Yellow barely has any flavor. I saw it on the Discovery Channel.
What? No, I've had yellow before. Yellow has a ton of flavor. I've had yellow before. It has flavor.
In actuality, the pink has way more flavor than the yellow. But I'll tell you what, if you want the pink, since I'm such a good big brother, I'll let you have the pink.
Okay, I guess I'll trade you.
You did it again.
What's that? You lied!
Hi, kids. Okay, here. I got you guys slushies. This one's for you.
What?
And this one's for you.
Oh, Mom! Red's my favorite! Thank you so much!
Mom, you gave him the red one. You know red's my favorite color. That's not fair.
Mom specifically handed me the red one, so the red one is mine.
Ah! This is exactly why Mommy doesn't buy you guys things. It's literally a slushie. Just drink it and be happy. It's like the same thing. Please!
I hate the blue one. Can I please just get the red one?
You can't have it. You're not taking my slushie today.
I'm not dealing with this today! Just swap and figure it out your guys' selves.
Bro, come on.
No way! You're not taking my slushie.
Ugh, you literally just want to see me suffer. Can I please just have a sip?
No sips today.
Ugh.
All right, let's go.
Ooh, are those sour worms? Can I have some?
Yeah, these are sour worms, but you can't have any. I bought these with my own money.
I would share with you if I had candies, but I don't have any money.
Bro, stop asking. I bought this with my own hard-earned money. I'm not giving you any.
Mom, will you make him share? He's not sharing his candies with me.
You better share with your brother. Mom, I bought these with my own money. I'm not giving him any.
Do you know how many things I've bought in you? I don't care. You better share with him. Ha ha, you have to share.
Ugh, fine. You want some of these? Fine, I'll give you some. Yeah, here, take this one.
Ah, ow, ow, stop throwing them at me.
Here, there's some more.
Yo, stop throwing them. Wait, can I have a blue and red one?
Ha, no.
Ah, Mom, he's not giving me a blue and red one.
Mom, can I go to my friend's house?
Ugh, you can go, but your room has to be spotless.
Oh, yeah. My room? Oh, yeah, it's gonna be spotless. I'm gonna go clean it right now. Did I tell you your hair looks extra good today? Love you, Mom. Be right back. Hey, Mom. Come inside. My room is spotless. Also, I really love you. My room is spotless, just how you asked.
Looks nice. Looks nice. Yeah, no, it's not clean. You're not going.
Check this out.
Top. No top. Top. Relax.
Stay away from the new sheets.
Well, Dad, I'm not going to spill it on the bed sheets.
They cost me like $5,000, Topper.
Okay.
Nothing near
I'm
the sheets.
I'm not going to spill it, okay? Love you.
Oh, gosh. Dad, come here.
Topper, what happened?
Dad, I really messed up. I'm sorry. No!
What are you doing?
Got a big night tonight, buddy. Big night. Gotta get my pants. Hey, don't eat that around there. Come on.
Dad, I'm not gonna spill it.
Don't do it. I have big night, Pop.
Okay.
Oh, gosh, Dad, come here. Dad, I'm really sorry. I didn't mean to.
Cover my night's ruined. What are you doing?
How was it?
Oh my gosh, what is it now?
Mom, I've literally been throwing up all morning.
Look, unless you're dying, which you're not dead yet, you're going to school. Now come on, we're gonna be late. Come on, hurry!
Mom, I don't feel too good. I really don't want to go to school today.
Listen, I don't care if you go to school today. You're already a disappointment. Now Mommy has to go meet the girls at the tennis club, okay? My sweet baby boy! Is everything okay?
Mommy, I'm sick. I don't want to go to school.
You do not have to go to school today. Anything to make my baby boy feel better. Mommy loves you very much, okay? You rest now. You rest.
Okay.
Okay, children. Mommy's going to go inside and go get a soda. She knows what each of you would like, okay? So stay right here. Mommy will be right back. Okay, the jalapeno chips and your soda. Here you go.
I didn't even ask for this.
I don't even like these. There's my favorite boy. Mommy got you everything you wanted. Here are your sour worms, your Twix. Not one Rice Krispie, but two because mommy knows you love these. I got you every single lollipop flavor because I know you love them. Your M&Ms and of course your jalapeno chips. Mommy almost forgot. Also, your Dasani bottle with the first half empty because I know you don't like the first half. Thanks, mommy.
Oh, Eric. No! No! Yes!
No, 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 no,
no. Oh!
No!
No!
Yes!
Yes! 2-2!
You... Yes!
No, no, no! Yes! 1! Yes! Yes!
Later, Merrick!
No! Oh!
Hey, Dana, did we get new shampoo? What's so funny? My hands like turned green from it. I mean, it's kind of cool, but...
Okay, Holy, A or B?
Let me get A.
Are you sure you want to go with A? Holy.
Positive.
So you want to stick with A?
Yeah, let me get A.
Last chance, Holy.
A.
Okay, looks like you get a penny. Oh! Oh, wait, Holy, come back! Holy!
Hey, Mom, I'm gonna go to McDonald's. Can I have, like, some money for some food, please?
Oh, what is it, sweetie? You need some money for McDonald's? Okay, let me see what Mommy has in here. Okay, this is $4. Use it wisely, but you have to pay me back, okay?
Hey, Mom, there's, like, a book fair tomorrow. Can I have some money for, like, a book or something?
Oh, you need some money, dear? Okay, let me see what Mommy has for you. Oh, here we go. A note, and what's it say? Get a job? If you want it, you can make it yourself!
Mommy, Daddy's taking me to Toys R Us. Can I have some money, please?
Oh my gosh, my sweetie pie! Let Mommy give you some money, okay? Okay, here's $100. You know what? Mommy's being selfish. Here, just give me 1 second, sweetie, okay?
Here.
Okay, is that enough? Is that enough? Come on, here, let's go, come on. Oh! Yeah, that's cool, but you gotta get something for your brother.
Mom, seriously, he does not need anything.
Oh my gosh, I know if you get something and he doesn't, there's gonna be a huge fight.
Oh my gosh, fine, okay, I'll be right back.
Okay, I'm back, and I got him something. AA batteries. Listen, just go get the ball in a different color.
Ugh, fine, I'll be right back.
Mom, I don't get why we always have to get the same thing. I know if you guys do not have the same things, you guys are gonna fight, and you guys are gonna get jealous, okay? So you're getting it. Mommy just got her nose done. You better not throw that ball. Fine. Stop.
Hey, Dad, come here.
What's up?
Let's take a quick photo, okay?
Sure.
Okay, ready? Here, yeah. Come here. Ready? Smile on the count of three.
Yeah.
3, 2, 1.
Ah!
Oh! Yeah. You said the red building right over there? Okay. Yeah. Yeah, I see. Okay, I'm coming right now. Have you seen my money? I think
no,
I just dropped it somewhere.
No? Never saw it. No.
You didn't see any money?
No.
Excuse me, ma'am. I just dropped like a lot of money right here. Have you seen any money?
No, that old guy took your money.
What? Let me see. Oh my gosh, you were right. Look at all this. Yeah, he took it. You were right. Since you were honest, I actually want you to keep this $30,000.
What? I literally was about to have to go back home because I literally couldn't pay my rent.
Mommy, I have to go pee. I don't know what to tell you, sweetheart. You should have went when we were home. Can we stop somewhere? I am not stopping. You better hold it.
What's that sound? Oh, nothing, mommy, nothing. Never mind, mommy, I'm good.
Where's mommy's water? Oh, here it is.
Bro, no way this is not gonna hit you, chocolate. Bro, what?
I told you, you wanna try?
Yeah, give me a try.
All right, come on, all right. Take the ball.
There's no way.
Hold it up to the tip of your nose, and release it.
Okay, honey, I need you to go fetch the milk.
But what if I lose you?
I'll be right here in these aisles, okay?
Okay, yeah, milk. Okay, okay. Where's the milk? Where's the milk? Milk, 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 milk. I can't find the milk. This isn't milk. Wait, what if mommy leaves me? Forget the milk. I need to go find mommy. Mommy? Oh, I can't find the milk. Mommy? Oh my gosh, she's gone. Mommy, where were you? I thought I lost you.
Oh my gosh, calm down. I just went to a different aisle. Now calm down and go get the milk. Go fetch it.
Oh gosh, not this again. Okay, I'll be back. Oh my gosh, that's my teacher. Oh my gosh, he made eye contact with me.
Hey, Topper, how you doing?
Hey, wait, why aren't you at school?
Schools are closed on Sunday.
Oh, wait, you drink Starbucks?
Oh yeah, this? Yeah, I just got some Starbucks.
Okay. Oh, hey mom. Yeah, I'm just on my way home.
Okay, I guess I'll see you tomorrow. Of course, baby.
Thank you.
I love you so much.
Oh, I love you more.
Baby, your hands feel really soft.
I know.
I feel good.
I'm gonna go use the restroom, okay? I have to pee.
What?
Yes.
Didn't you just go to the bathroom?
I have to go again.
Okay.
Mommy, can we get this notepad? It's so cool.
Sure, whatever, dear. That one's like $20. This one's $1.99. Here, you can get that one.
Can we get this one? It has the Cookie Monster.
Listen, sweetie, I don't care about Elmo or whatever. You can get this one. This one's 99 cents.
Mommy, can I get this cool book divider? Look, it even makes this cool noise.
Yeah, no, I can't afford that. Look at this one. This one's $2, all white, all clean. You can get this one.
Mommy, can I get these colorful Sharpies? They're even scented.
I don't care if they're scented, they're edible, or they talk to you. These are 99 cents, those are $5. You're getting these.
Fine.
Thank you. Here you go.
Thank you. Wait, mine has less than yours.
They're literally the same size.
This is not fair. I want yours. Mine has less, yours has more. I want yours.
No, mine does not have more.
This is so unfair. You always get more than me.
Oh my gosh, it's literally the exact same. I don't know why you're complaining.
Hey, can you pass me mom's phone?
Yeah, sure.
Oh! You just broke mom's phone. You're the one who asked for mom's phone. I'm not taking the blame. This is your fault. You're the one who threw it. Well, mom's gonna be home soon, so what are we gonna tell her?
Oh, I have the best idea. Let's just tell her it was the dog.
Oh yeah, the dog.
Hey boys.
Who did this? Which one of you did this? Mom, the dog did it.
The dog?
Oh, it's okay, Lady Glitter Sparkles. Mommy understands.
Boys, mommy's gonna get a new phone, okay?
Okay, don't wait up for mommy, okay? And some Botox, be right back.
Three, two, one, go.
Wow, Merrick, you're good at that. Do you think you can try that blindfolded?
Oh, absolutely.
You think for sure? All right, put that on. 3, 2, 1, go. Oh my gosh, Merrick. Dude, that's so impressive.
This is easy.
Okay, oh my gosh, you're so good.
Make it go faster, hit
it. Okay, I'm gonna hit it, ready, go. Oh my gosh, dude, this is insane.
You don't actually love me. I'm gonna hit it. That's it. I'm running away. Bye, Mom. I'm leaving and I'm never coming back.
Maybe this will teach her a lesson. By me running away, maybe next time she'll buy me more fruit snacks. I'm so hungry. Did Mommy pack me a snack? Oh wait, I ran away. Yeah, I've been out here for like ever. Let me see. 20 minutes? That's it, I'm going home. I'm way too hungry. I need some food.